Wonder Boys, Rich Boys.
Oh, yes, I can.
The body is an illusion. That's right. I said it. I'm afraid of its anger that its cover is blown. An illusion. So insignificant that it constantly fights to prove how important it is. Whose is better? Which is prettier? What is more desirable? Big ones, small ones, short ones, tall ones, light ones, dark ones, butter pecan ones, and my personal favorite, misunderstood ones. All of them screaming, me, 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 huh? I think all of y'all protested a little too much. What you really trying to hide? That the body is an illusion? A boundary flaunting its limits in the face of my boundless reality? Trying to hug the fact that it is not me? Because I am, I be, and it dies. Yet we flies with wings of love and eternity. Yeah, you scared to admit it, but you know I hit it when I say the body ain't real. Real recognize real, and you are starting to see that the body makes it hard to see through the isms and late night jisms. Want me to stay trapped in the dream that reality is my face and not the still, quiet place. That place where you sit, just watching the body fight for recognition in a messed up condition where it believes that power is whichever one is the least messed up. Let's call that normal, it says. Real recognize real, I say, and I yell, I shame about waiting to see that this clay ain't me, that wall ain't you, cause if God made only the eternal, then my brain aches in pain as it shakes in its roots, like, yo, did I make this? Did I make it in my doubt that I am and I be forever in her mind, a thought created from her sharing everything with me? Did I make it to prove that I am something other than everlasting life? To see if maybe disagreeing with God's idea of me would bring me what? Is this what I made in my own height and called it life? Hold on. Let me get the crust of the birth and rebirth of a thousand lifetimes out of my third eye. Because when my true vision comes, I look within. And see that looking deeper into my mind, I find your mind. Mm. And know that we're one shine.
Say it again.
Not blocked by the clay wall. Good try, you sexy thing. But the day of your fantasy is over. And the sting that used to be is replaced with I be. Enough. Enough, because God gave me everything. So today I swear I'm not doing anything that blocks the memory that heaven is we in a perfect united place of I be. Only using this separate limited thing in the service of our eternal mind. Finding only the shine in every jerk I be. Spreading my wings to encompass the body and rapid and glory. Changing its story from one of shame to one of claiming that it is an illusion. An illusion taking this rightful place to get it right this time. So we'll have to keep coming back to learn that there ain't just we need to earn. Maybe if I was a body, I could be proud when you hate. But as it stands, our worth is not up for debate. The preset, the creator set your worth at priceless. And whether you know your light or hide in the night, God has not changed his mind about you. She ain't confused just because you deny everything that you are. He does not will to be wrong about you. So only her thought of you is true. Looking at us as one beautiful child of light. Listen, you hear that? He calls to us from every part of the sonship, quietly chanting a familiar phrase that's probably gonna blow your mind for a few days. The body is an illusion. So look beyond that self you see to the me that you know is our oneness. Let me see you so I can know me. On the count of
The body is an illusion.